Lee County is working on the next phase of its plan to control flooding. Two problem areas are Bonita Springs and Buckingham. I took a helicopter tour of the damage in Buckingham just days after Hurricane Irma hit. You can see nearly the entire community underwater. And even before the hurricane, neighborhoods in Bonita Springs flooded out day after days of heavy rain. NBC2's Joe Petrello is live at the Waukehatchee Rec Center in Lee County, where a meeting about plans to fix the flooding problems just wrapped up.
Yeah, everybody just left the building here. The meeting is officially over, but everybody who came passed by this. And this is what just a little bit of rain that we saw this morning can do out here in Lee County. It's pretty much filled up this whole little area into a little pond. So people walking in definitely concerned about flooding, and Lee County commissioners hoping they could push them in the right direction for a flood mitigation solution.
This is a photo album unlike any you would probably keep. The memories in these pictures are painful.
Before, life was great. It's getting better now, but it's been a very long year and a half.
Sky 2 flew over Buckingham after Hurricane Irma, passing home after home underwater, many of them left empty for months.
You couldn't see a mailbox on the street.
This black line on the wall is exactly 41 inches tall. It's Scott Phillips' reminder to count his blessings.
Everything that I owned in here was basically ruined.
That and this photo of his wife having to stand on the second floor porch so she wouldn't have to swim.
It's just figuring out what you're going to do with what you have or what's left over.
This is plantation.
All while Lee County commissioners are figuring out what they can do to stop this from ever happening again, they're inviting you to help them.
A lot of those projects haven't been specifically designed yet. This is a part of the public input process.
Lee County crews cleaned out the rivers and canals from Irma debris. They mapped out the most flood-prone spots. Now, can they pull something out of their hats to mitigate the flooding problems and put the painful memories behind them for good?
Now it's getting back to what it used to be. All the neighbors are back in now. Great spirits, you know, but we just hope none of us go through this again.
And Lee County commissioners aren't doing this alone. Back a few months ago, they agreed to a $2 million deal with an engineering company to help them with this process of finding that long-term solution for flood mitigation. If you missed tonight's meeting, there is another one next Thursday. It will be public as well, and it's in the Bonita Springs Library. I'm reporting live in Lee County, Joe Petrello, NBC2.